When will the TV Choice Awards 2018 winners be announced? Voting for the TV Choice Awards 2018 closes today. Just when will we find out if Outlander took the Best Drama Series award? Outlander fans have been busy coming together to vote for their favorite show again. The TV Choice Awards 2018 voting has been open for the last few weeks, with Friday, June 1st as the last day to make sure you get your vote in. All eyes will be on the winners to see if Outlander comes out on top. Now, of course, the big question is when the winners will be announced. Just when and where will the TV Choice Awards 2018 be held? We don't have too long to wait. The winners will be announced on September 10th. If that date sounds familiar, it's because it was the date of the Outlander Season 3 premiere. Maybe this could be an omen for our show. Look out for stars attending the Dorchester Park Lane for the announcement. Richard Osman will be the host once more for the 22nd awards. He's certain to make it a memorable night for all, after receiving praise for hosting it last year. Fans can watch the awards on the TV. We'll bring the details of that closer to the time. This isn't like many other fan awards that we've voted for. Think of it a little like the People's Choice Awards, where there is a big deal made in terms of the ceremony. People also vote via the TV Choice magazine, which means it takes longer to tally the votes.